Hey guys, welcome back to another very interesting video of Versatile Knowledge. In this video, I've brought you an unboxing of a very special product. It is actually a device with the help of which you can control your computers or your laptops. No, I'm not talking about any smart devices. Instead, it's actually a gaming mouse. So let's get started with the unboxing straight away. So guys, this is the box package of the Dragon War Thor gaming mouse. I bought this product from Amazon for around 800 rupees, and this is actually the box package. It's actually a mouse, but just look at the box package, guys. It's so huge. The box packaging and everything resembles that of a mini CPU itself. It's such a well-packaged gaming mouse. The name of the brand which manufactured this mouse is called Dragon War, and this particular mouse name is called Thor. And some other features like 300 dpi, 4 speed dpi, 9 key programmable features have been written over here. And on this part, there is this Red Gear logo that has been written. And on this side, there are some other features of this mouse has been mentioned. It says full speed USB, rubber coating, weight in design, 7 speed. And it has this gaming sensor in the mouse itself, and it supports up to 3200 dpi. And the size of this mouse has been written, guys, 360mm x 250mm. And this mouse has those RGB lighting system which will enhance your gaming experience. With the help of software that can be installed on your computer, you can control all those LED lights. And on this side of the box package, some other information such as the pricing information, where this has been manufactured, and other details has been mentioned. It has been written that it is priced at 1370, but that's not true. It is actually available as low as 800 rupees. The direct link for purchasing this product will be in the description. Do check it out, and if you want to buy this mouse, buy from that link. It will certainly help the channel. Without wasting any time, let's open this box package and check out how this mouse actually performs. One very cool thing about this gaming mouse is that inside the box package, we got this professional gaming mouse mat for free. And there is this Red Gear logo that has been written on the mouse mat itself. If you take a closer look at this mouse pad or mouse mat, there is this hexagonal shaped design which helps in smooth movement of the mouse, especially when kept on this mouse pad. So it is highly recommended to use your gaming mouse that we are unboxing right now on this mouse pad itself in order to enhance your gaming experience. And inside the box, we found two more important things. First thing that we found here is this mini CD, which actually has this driver that is required for this mouse to be operated. You have to use this CD for this mouse software to be installed on your computer, with the help of which you can control this mouse lighting and the sensitivity and other features that is required for this mouse operation. And the drivers for this mouse can be easily downloaded online as well. The second important thing that we found here is the user manual, which says professional gaming mouse. Since this mouse is not a normal mouse, it is a gaming mouse, it is actually recommended to go through this once in case you get stuck in some of the operations of the mouse. Especially if you're using a gaming mouse for the first time, then you might have to take a look at this user manual, which makes the things easier for you. So this thing present over here is the lead of this whole video. This mouse is called Dragon War Thor. Dragon War is a brand which develops and manufactures a large range of computer gaming accessories, which includes gaming mouse, gaming keyboard, gaming speakers, headsets, and dedicated mouse mats as well. And this mouse especially is called Dragon War Thor gaming mouse. It is really giant to hold in your hands. It is made up of this ergonomic design for professional gamers. It has the 9 control button system which assists you to set the gaming key of your choice. And the 9 control buttons that is present on the mouse are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And the cable on this gaming mouse is made up of this braided quality or rugged quality cable. And this rugged quality cable certainly helps in durability as well. Adding to the design factor of this braided quality cable, there is this beautiful red and black demarcation that is present throughout the length of the cable. And the USB connector that comes with this gaming mouse has this Dragon War Association branding that is present, and also the Dragon War logo. And it is made up of a gold-plated USB 3.0 port, which certainly helps in increasing the pace of this gaming mouse as well. Taking a look at the back surface of this mouse, there is this sticker that is present on the lower side of this gaming mouse, as well as there are 3 pads that helps in providing better grip onto the surface where you keep this mouse. Along with the gripping factor, it certainly helps in the easier movement of the mouse as well. And these padding that is present on the lower surface of the gaming mouse is not made up of rubber, which helps in protecting the looks of the gaming mouse from the rear side as well. When we talk about the looks and design of this gaming mouse, it looks brilliant to see from the eye, and it feels brilliant in the hand as well. The camera is not able to make enough justice for the design and beauty of this mouse as well. I actually have pretty big hands, and this mouse completely fits in my palm as well. And this helps in longer duration gaming without straining my palm as well. Now let's talk about the connection and setup of the gaming mouse with our laptop. Since this gaming mouse is a USB 3.0 powerful gaming mouse, it is always recommended for you to connect this gaming mouse to the super speed port or the USB 3 port on your laptop. The real beauty of this gaming mouse comes alive only in darker conditions when all these beautiful RGB lighting lights up on this mouse. Now we have to insert this mouse driver CD in order to use the software that is provided for the customization for this gaming mouse. Once the CD has been inserted successfully onto your computer, just go to My Computer and there is this CD drive or DVD drive, just open it and there is this setup file that is present for the mouse software to be installed on your computer. Just double click on it. Click on yes and the gaming mouse driver will be successfully installed on your computer within a few minutes. Click on next and just go to the destination folder. Just click on which destination folder you want this software to be installed. Just click on next and within a few minutes this software will be installed. One important thing that you guys have to note when you're using this gaming mouse is make sure you use this mouse with your full palm. If you use it like this, it may pain your hands because this is a very large mouse. So always use your full palm on the gaming mouse so that you will get easier and faster clicks on this mouse. Once the software has been installed, just click on finish and it will launch the mouse driver successfully. As you guys can see, this is the driver software that helps in the customization of the mouse. Right after you jump into the software, there are a lot of options like main control, system settings, sensitivity control, light settings. You can set the different settings or different click options for all the 9 buttons that is present. For example, if you want this button 1 other operations directly on your computer, you can just set this directly from this software. Once you have set the new settings, you can apply and confirm or reset to the original settings and exit this software from here. And there are a lot of profile options also that is present over here. And there is this option called light effect on and light effect off. Light effects will be on by default, and if you click on light effect off and click on apply, as you can see, light will turn off on your mouse. This helps in saving some battery on your laptop with which this mouse is in use. Since we bought this gaming mouse just because of its beautiful lighting, it doesn't make sense if the light is off. So I'll turn on the lights and click on apply and see the beauty come alive on this gaming mouse. There is this light effect type option which says fully lightened and breathing. This breathing lighting effect means fading in and fading out. And the feature of the full lighting effect is somewhat like this. And there is an option of choosing a single color which I have set to off. Since I want all the different colors to be displaying or to be coming out of the ridges that is present on the mouse, I don't want to set a single color. If you want to set a single color that matches with your system or that matches with your gaming setup, like an orange or blue, purple, green or ice blue or red, you can go ahead and turn on the single color lighting option as well. As of now, I have set the single color lighting option to off. And when you go to the system settings option, there are a few options like mouse speed, double click speed, scroll speed, report rates and on to go speeds of the mouse as well. And there is this sensitivity option which you can set as per your requirements. And if you don't want any new changes to be applied, or if you don't know something happened and if you feel something wrong has happened on the mouse, you can always select this reset option and reset all the settings that is present on the mouse to default. And if you don't know which are the different buttons that is present on the mouse, right after you jump into the software, there are a few numbers which says 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, which synchronizes with the different buttons that is present on the gaming mouse. Well, I hope you guys have liked this quick unboxing and setup of this gaming mouse. If you have liked this video, please hit the like button, share this video with your friends, and if you have still not subscribed to our channel, you have to hit the subscribe button right now as we have some amazing content on our channel. Thank you for watching, guys.